One of these four individuals may be the next governor of California, the state with the largest Filipino population in the country. Former State Superintendent of Public Instruction, Delaine Easton, former Mayor of Los Angeles, Antonio Villaraigosa, California State Treasurer, John Cheung, and Lieutenant Governor Gavin Newsom shared the stage recently in San Francisco as part of an event by the National Abortion of Reproductive Rights Action League, or NARAL, Pro-Choice America. All four candidates are Democrats, with NARAL inviting two of the major Republicans in the race, Assemblyman Travis Allen and Rancho Santa Fe businessman John Cox. But neither responded. Both are staunch anti-abortionists. And while these candidates would be running against each other with their own views on how to lead California, they did not disagree this evening over protecting reproductive rights.
This is the next big cultural war, and we've got to step up and step in. It does not give people the right to discriminate against other people. There's a constitutional right to access reproductive care.
We need to be very emphatic about the separation of church and state. And my body is my right and my responsibility, not some guy's.
Each of the four candidates supports the idea of selling over-the-counter birth control pills without a doctor's prescription, while also supporting legislation to require health centers at state colleges and universities to offer the morning-after pill for students. The candidates also agreed that they will crack down on fake pregnancy centers run by anti-abortion groups.
I think we look at the Attorney General, work with the Attorney General to see what we can do to close them down, where they are in fact engaging in a fraud, as is happens in many cases.
I'm the only person in California history to serve in all three elected financial offices, right? So we ought to talk about what services that are provided, how much it costs, right? And then you will identify that they're not fully engaged in providing all those services.
While it was an evening without argument, the issue of state-funded health care divides them. However, each candidate says Planned Parenthood will be included in their funding plans as governor. A primary election will be held on June 5th to narrow the field for the gubernatorial election on November 6th.
Sick or hurt or dying. I saw a doctor.